TDK 15-watt micro-POL DC to DC converters are compact and highly integrated point-of-load converters for powering CPUs, MCUs, ASICs, FPGAs, DSPs, and other advanced digital logic devices, providing the high performance, fast load transient response, and high accuracy voltage regulation needed by these devices. Micro-POL converters are high current density power modules that feature a chip-embedded power IC in a thermally enhanced semiconductor embedded in substrate package with a thin film inductor on top of it. This 3D integration results in a compact and low-profile solution that provides industry-leading power density up to 1 watt per cubic millimeter. Micro-POL converters are available in 3 or 6 amp output variants, covering output voltages from 0.6 volts to 5 volts, with plus or minus 0.5% initial accuracy. They also have multiple protection and control functions that can be configured via I2C, or they can be used in analog DC to DC mode for added flexibility. The high level of integration requires only input and output capacitors, resulting in a smaller total solution size and easier implementation. Implementation is further simplified thanks to UltraLibrarian support. Using UltraLibrarian, you can download the schematic symbol, footprint, and 3D model of the micro-POL converter for your favorite CAD software. You can also download reference designs based on single and multiple micro-POL converters for applications up to 40 watts. These include a complete schematic and layout that you can easily import into your next design. Micro-POL modules and reference designs are available in UltraLibrarian for OrCAD, Altium, Mentor, Eagle, KiCad, and DesignSpark. TDK micro-POL DC-to-DC converters provide excellent performance in a compact package and have UltraLibrarian support for fast integration into your design. Learn more at www.tdk.com/POL.